barrel to short and skinny. Teat 26E 1 to 1 turret done. I think the hull is too big for the turret. The barrel and breech I used is the same on the previous tank I built, which is the T-30 to E-1 America heavy tank. So I added space at this area cause I want to see if it penetrates the three layers of cardboard, including the enemy Panther's upper front plate armor that USA uses.